Hi students, happy afternoon. I am E. Venkateshwarlu, school assistant biology, ZPHS Arigudum, Nelkondapalli Mandal, Kammam district. Okay students, how are you? Are you fine? Yes, you are fine. You are more enjoying because you have the more holidays, no schools. Isn't it? Okay. Okay, students. Now, I am going to discuss one topic from 9th standard, that is adaptations in aquatic ecosystem. Adaptations in aquatic ecosystems. Okay, students. Before discuss the topic, I would like to ask one question. Are you ready to say? Right. What is the ecosystem? First of all, previously discussed. That's why I am asking this question. What is the ecosystem? And other question. What is the habitat? What is the habitat? What is the relations between habitat and ecosystem? Habitat and ecosystem. Do you know? First of all, I would like to explain habitat. What is the habitat? Habitat means nothing but living place. The living place is known as habitat. What is the ecosystem? The group of habitats is known as ecosystem. Okay, understood? What is the relations between ecosystem and habitats? If many habitats unite and form the ecosystem. If there is no habitats, then there is no ecosystems. Okay, students, do you understand the relations between habitat and ecosystems? Yes. Habitat means living place. Ecosystem means group of habitats. Habitat means living place. Ecosystem means group of habitats. Okay, students. Now, we are going to discuss the types of ecosystems. Do you know what are the types of, what types of ecosystems do you know? Do you say? Yes. There are some types of ecosystems are present. What are they? Forest ecosystem, land ecosystem, green grass ecosystem, water ecosystem, okay, desert ecosystem. Okay, these are the types of ecosystems. Okay, students? Right. Now, we are going to discuss the water ecosystem. We are going to discuss the water ecosystem and adaptations. Adaptations of organisms which are living in water ecosystem. Okay, students? Right. What is the other name of water ecosystem? Do you know? Yes, you know. The other name of water ecosystem is called as aquatic ecosystem. Aquatic ecosystem. Okay, students. The other name of water ecosystem is known as aquatic ecosystem. Okay, students. The aquatic ecosystem also classified into two types. How many types? Two types. The aquatic ecosystem classified into two types. What are they? Freshwater ecosystem and marine water ecosystem. What is the freshwater ecosystem? The freshwater ecosystem. What is the freshwater? The freshwater means drinking water, nothing but. What is the location of the drinking water? The drinking water present in the underground. Next to lakes, pond and rivers. ओके बट इन द अंडरग्राउंड मेनली देर इज नो ऑर्गेनिजम्स बट द पॉन्ड्स कंटेन सम ऑर्गेनिजम्स द लेक कंटेन सम ऑर्गेनिजम्स द रिवर आल्सो कंटेन द सम ऑर्गेनिजम्स दैट्स व्हाई दे आर कॉल्ड एज वाटर इकोसिस्टम्स आल्सो कॉल्ड एज फ्रेश वाटर इकोसिस्टम्स ओके सो फ्रेश वाटर इकोसिस्टम्स consist of contain fresh water means drinking water what are the example ponds lakes and rivers okay do you understand the fresh water example fresh water ecosystem two fresh water ecosystems examples ponds lakes and rivers okay next one marine water ecosystem what are the example to the marine water ecosystem seas and oceans in the seas and oceans which type of water present in the oceans and seas contain salt water the salt water also called as marine water that's why that is known as marine water ecosystem so totally aquatic ecosystems two types fresh water ecosystem marine water ecosystem what are the example to the fresh water ecosystem ponds lakes and rivers what are the example for the marine water ecosystem oceans and seas okay students next our topic is adaptations in aquatic ecosystems generally the adaptations occurred the adaptations are formed in internal the body outside the body some adaptations are occurred structure in the structure of the body some modifications are formed they are favorable to living that's why they are called as adaptations first of all I would like to discuss some adaptations which are adopted which are modified which are developed in the structurally so general aquatic adaptations first of all structurally or body structure some adaptations are occurred in the body structures okay these are useful to floating and swimming generally the aquatic organisms some aquatic organisms swim some aquatic organisms float on the water some aquatic organisms swim in the water okay so some adaptations are formed to the swimming to proper floating to proper swimming first of all first adaptations flippers the flipper is the one type of adaptations on the body surface for the swimming these are appeared in the turtles they are appeared in the turtles turtles which are nothing but tortoise one type of turtles is known as tortoise squid okay next fins the fin also one type of adaptation which are formed on the body surface the already you know the fins are present in the fishes the fins are useful to swimming generally all majority fishes have the fins for the swimming okay this is also one of the adaptation okay first adaptation flippers second adaptation fins next adaptation floaters the floater also one of the adaptation special digestive canals the floaters are which are the special digestive canals they are present in the dolphins the dolphins contain floaters the floater also one of the adapter okay this adapter this modification occurred in the digestive canal which is associated with the digestive system so this is also one adaptation okay next one long broader leaves okay they are also useful to the floating on the water some plants also floating on the water by the broader leaves. The broader leaves also one of the adaptation for the floating on the water. Okay, next one, flexible stems. Some plants have the flexible stems. The flexible stem also one of the adaptations, which are, okay, this adaptation occurred in the plants. Okay, next one, these all are adaptations are appeared in the freshwater ecosystem. Once again, listen carefully. What adaptations are occurred in the freshwater ecosystem? First one, flippers, which are present in the turtles. Second one, fins, they are present in the fishes. Next, floaters, floaters are present in the dolphins. Next one, long broader leaves, the long broader leaves are present in the aquatic plants. And also flexible stem, the flexible stem also present in the aquatic plants. These adaptations are present in the aquatic organisms as per our textbook. Okay students, now we are going to discuss the marine water ecosystem, and also called as marine ecosystem. The marine ecosystem consists of the adaptations are occurred by the based on temperature, light and salt concentration. Okay, these are the deciding factors. Okay, in some conditions high temperature, in some areas low temperature. So some organisms get the adaptations to overcome the temperature, high temperature, and overcome the low temperature. In the ocean, which is the very deeper places, the depth is very high in the oceans. That's why at the depth of the oceans, very cold, low temperature. At the surface of the oceans, high temperature. That's why the organisms get the adaptations to overcome the high temperature and to overcome the low temperature, and also light. At the depth, in the deeper part of the oceans, there is no light. That's why the dark regions are present. To overcome the dark regions, some organisms get the adaptations. To overcome the darkness, some organisms get the adaptations. That is also one adaptation. And also salt content. The salt content also, to overcome the salt content, some organisms get some adaptations. Okay, now we are going to some adaptations. First of all, whales and seals, some fishes. The whales get more adaptations to overcome the high temperature, to overcome the light, to overcome the salt content. Okay, the whales also get the more adaptations to overcome these barriers, high temperature, low temperature, light and salt content. Okay, these are the marine water adaptations. And also some organisms have the air spaces. By the air spaces, they easily overcome the unfavorable conditions. Okay students, this is the adaptations in the aquatic ecosystem. So all the students, from this topic some questions are asked. Okay, what are the flippers? What are the fins? What adaptations are occurred in the turtles? What adaptations are occurred in the fishes? What adaptations are occurred in the dolphins? What are the types of aquatic adaptations? What are the types of aquatic ecosystems? What is the aquatic ecosystem? What is the ecosystem? Okay, these questions are very, very important. They are the learning outcomes. So students, all of you read the textbook and write these questions and prepare the answers to these questions. Okay students, thank you this giving this opportunity. First of all, I thankful to our biological science president of the Khammam district, or Srinivas Rao Garu, and our biology team, and also our respected district educational officer Madan Mohan garu and the technical team Srinivas Rao garu and all other dignitaries who are participated in this program. Everyone thankful to everyone. Thank you, thank you, thank you.